Thank you. Innovation and ingenuity, coupled with a commitment to research and development rooted in technological advancements, has changed the world.
Thank you. DJ Mimo.
Like Trump did.
So
they fucked up. They fucked up. Yep. And they came in. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
They fucked up. Yep. Then you heard Pelosi start putting this shit in there. Is he going to clean it out?
Will he no longer keep it secret? And will he
start
dismantling?
That's what I'm saying. That's the key. If you don't dismantle that bullshit. Now, I can see that being a switch. Yeah, that's a beautiful switch. Yeah.
The question is, are those shots the best shots for an open
response to this.
None. Come on, man. You gotta do shit that makes sense, man. Shit don't fucking make sense how they shut every so fucking thing down. Control shit. Bunch of bullshit.
That's because they wanted open borders. Now they want to kill the economy. So now they suddenly care. And what goes with social distancing and long lines at the checkpoints?
Come on,
well,
come on.
Always rationing of electricity.
Right, bullshit.
Bandwidth, so that governments have control. And now the EU, there's not a problem there in bandwidth in most areas. They're saying they're going to seize control of the internet and decide who gets bandwidth and who doesn't and what websites are essential. Websites aren't. It was about 7 years ago Obama proposed during a flu pandemic maybe having every website route back to
yep.
the White House.
Yep.
You could only read and see what he has to say.
Yep.
They know you don't trust the mainstream media. They know you're tuning out. They want to force you to tune into them. And that's what this is about. And it's very dangerous. And remember, the left isn't saying that communist China should stay closed. Oh, no. In fact, China's open for business. They're not doing any more testing. They say COVID-19 is no longer a problem. Russia is also saying the same thing. But the citizens were so scared by this that provinces that had been closed, now that they're open and the people try to go to the other provinces, they're being physically attacked by the population going into hysteria mode. Same thing we see in the U.S. and England, where if you're coughing, they call the police on you. Or if they see you having a party in your backyard, they call the police on you. This is disgusting and ridiculous. And it comes from the very same leftist that, again, want our borders wide open. But if you do want to panic, I've got a reason for you to now, especially if you're a man. And maybe that's what this bioweapon does, because it comes back. That's what's scary about it. And it's highly infectious. And it's got the HIV delivery system in it. It doesn't give you HIV. It has the delivery system welded onto it. It's been artificially created. And that's why there's the big concern. Chinese scientists say COVID-19 may attack testicles, reduce testosterone and fertility, just like Gardasil, now we know, attacks women's ovaries. That's right. More and more, it looks like it's a depopulation weapon. So you'll live.
It is.
But you may never have children again.
Right. It's just depopulation. That's why they want the children.
What's really going on?
Yep.
And the Democrats are going into full hysteria mode. The sky is falling Chicken Little on purpose to, again, try to destroy confidence, bring down the economy, because if they can't defeat Trump in America, they want to burn it down around them. Here's a clip of this congresswoman going into total hysteria mode after her time is up on the House floor.
Scientists and the doctors who have spent a lifetime in this space. Listen to Dr. Fauci. This is not a moment to provide the false comforts of times past. We are so proud of Americans who are sacrificing so much right now.
No, you're getting sacrificed and shit. I feel like they're fucking gods and shit. Jesus coming down here.
Manufacturers who have no. I request 30 more seconds because I rise before you adorning
the
these.
The gentleman from Maryland is recognized.
Not for personal attention. Not for personal attention, but to encourage you to take
the gentleman,
this
please, gentlemen,
today.
I'm going to
give you more time. I'm going to give you more time. To the family.
The gentleman will suspend. The gentleman from Maryland is recognized. The gentlelady is out of order.
I yield the gentlelady 30 additional seconds.
The gentlewoman is recognized for an additional 30 seconds.
The cause of the servitude, sharing in the profession with those who have not come before you. Similar times of trying medical need, wars and flus pass. You will see darkness.
You sound just like one of the more fucking religious assholes. Sound just like one of the religious assholes.
In closing, we're all living in an incredible time. And major think tanks of the Rockefeller Foundation said 10 years ago they would use major pandemics to bring in their world government.
Come on, man.
And now Gordon Brown, former British Prime Minister, said only world government can save us. This is nothing but a power grab.
Yep.
Yes, the virus is real, but as Trump said a month ago, the hype around it is the hoax. I was banned off of our popular Google InfoWars News app Friday. They said because I talked about alternative treatments.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I quoted Fauci, the head of the NIH, over this program. And we'll show you those articles where he said he would prescribe to someone who had COVID-19 viral infection the hydroxychloroquine. And that's all I covered in all I said. But you have all the Democrat governors banning that and telling doctors they can't prescribe it, even though the EU said it worked really well on their people. So are there side effects? Absolutely. But the point is, doctors have medical degrees. They should be able do this.
You're
but the Democrats want full panic. So I was banned for playing the Fox News clip that Tucker Carlson and Sean Hannity talked about, the medical doctor in New York who treated 350 people that had 100% recovery rate with zinc oxide, which is on record to help, and of course the hydroxychloroquine and ZPAC, because bacteria carry the virus. And that's what the medical doctors I've had on have said. And that's what we're treating it with in Europe. Now I can't cover what Fauci says because they're all saying Fauci disagrees with Trump and twisting things. Again, this is because they want you to panic. And it's criminal and it's shameful. So you have to override their censorship by sharing this video for banned-out video on Twitter, on Facebook, on YouTube, repost it, on your text messages, word of mouth, have your neighbors over, show them this information so they understand what's happening. And that they're trying to train us that every time a virus pops up, they can lock down. This is very, very dangerous. All right, I'll be back, Lord willing, tomorrow on my syndicated radio show, 4 to 6 p.m. Central. And again, the whistleblower video is also posted to Bandout Video, where he releases the bombshell info about how we've got the most testing, how we have the most cases, and so much more. I want to thank you all for watching. I want to thank you all for being polar viewers and spreading the word, because we're going to get politically active and override their censorship, or the globalists are going to overthrow Trump, overthrow our economy, and use these virus lockdowns in the future to bring in total martial law. Thank you so much for watching. Please research our claims and find out their truth for yourself. And then exercise your First Amendment, no matter what Google, Big Tech, the Democratic Party, Deep State says.
For the counselors and pedophilia to get to our children. But we don't know better because we so stuck on stupid and the make-believe la-la land bullshit till we ain't realizing. That's the bullshit. Yeah, but I'm on y'all ass. And I'm coming for you, big lying motherfuckers.